Hello.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, hi. This is Dhruti here from Cine TV Masti. The first question is, how different are you in real life from the character that you play in Hazaron Mein Meri Behna Hai?
Not that different. I'm as grounded as much of a family guy as Viren is. But definitely, I'm not a lawyer in real life. I'm an actor. I'm a little more real than the character is. The character is very white and black. I think there's a lot of grays to Karan in real life. Yeah.
You've been the chocolate boy of the TV industry and a heartthrob to all the girls. So has it ever made you conscious at your work, or did you ever feel that your good looks always reigned over your popularity?
Not at all. Yeah. I mean, I think first of all, thank you for the compliment. I don't think good looks can ever come in the way of anything. It can only add to my growth if it had to. But no, yeah, my characters or my work has never been affected by any sort of tag that's been given to me. I've just tried to do as much work as I can. All different kind of characters. From starting from Samir to Shantanu to what I'm playing right now. I think there's three very different characters and.
What kind of dream role would you prefer to do in TV or films or Bollywood?
I don't have a dream role because I think having a dream role is probably the end of your career. If when you do 100 things, you have one thing that you really want to do, that's left. So right now I'm still exploring myself. I am trying to understand myself as an actor, trying to learn the craft.
Okay.
So no, I don't have a dream role as such.
Who do you consider as your idol?
We've grown up watching films of Dilip Saab, Amitabh Bachchan, all the actors back in the days. I think I don't have a specific idol, but definitely I draw a lot of inspiration from all the actors back in the days.
Talking about your love life, who is your dream girl, or what kind of a girl would you prefer to be with for your entire life?
Well, I think if I had to really end up with somebody or have a girlfriend, I would want her to be a very good friend to me. As cliche as it sounds, I think she needs to be my best friend first before she, anything else. And definitely, very strong personality, somebody with a little bit of edge, somebody with a drive in life, somebody who's a little passionate about life.
Okay. Have you ever been pressurized by the competition that the TV industry is facing with the number of Bollywood biggies joining the TV bandwagon?
Never, yeah. I think there's enough work in the industry and for everybody, and everybody's got their own niche. I don't think no actor can take that away from you because I think every actor brings in his own personality into a character, into anything that he portrays. So I think it's very specific. I don't think some actor can do somebody else's job or vice versa. So everybody has their own space. So never have been insecure about that.
Compare daily soaps and films, if you compare them, which is the most reachable globally?
I think television is definitely more global than films because TV is literally inside everybody's living room, their bedrooms. You can always just put it on at any time, put it off at any time. You don't need to especially walk to a theater to watch a certain show or anything. So I think definitely television is very global.
Any message to Cine TV Masti fans?
Well, I'd like to wish Cine TV Masti lots of luck and really want to thank everybody who's logging in and reading into things that we do.